Hei kaikille ja tervetuloa. Mun nimi on Heli. Tämä on 10. tunti. Tänään opimme puhekieliset numerot. So, let's remind ourselves of the normal numbers in written language. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And in spoken language, talking about how much does it cost, what time is it, even in the stores, they use these numbers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Again. 1, 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11, 11, 12, 12, 13, 13, 14, 14, 15, 15. 16, 16, 17, 17, 18, 18, 19, 19, 20, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. 17, 18, 19, 20. So we use the numbers that we had and we put only toista to the end and we get these numbers. So here are the tens. First we have kymppi, 20. 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90 ja 100. So, kymmentä is replaced by kyt. And we have 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Sometimes we can say 80 instead of 80 or 90 instead of 90, but I chose these because these would be that normally, for instance, cashier in a store would use these. So, kymppi, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, and 100. So now we have 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29 ja 30. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29 and 30. And 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39 and 40. 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39 and 40. And 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49 and 50. 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49 ja 50. And 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60. 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59 ja 60. And 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70. 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70. And 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80. 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80. And 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90. 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90. And 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99 and 100. 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99 ja 100. And 100. 200, 300, 400, 500, 600, 700, 800, 900, and 1000, or tonni. 100, 200, 300, 400, 500, 600, 700, 800, 900, and 1000. And 2000, 3000, 4000, 5000, 6000, 7000, 8000, 9000, and miljoona, or milli. And we can say also 2 tonnia, 3 tonnia, 4 tonnia, and so on. But tonni is used when we are talking about money and the bills, the 1,000 euro note in Finland is called tonni. And it also means like 1,000 kilograms. So, 2000, 3000, 4000, 5000, 6000, 7000, 8000, 9000, and miljoona. Kiitos kun katsoit. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed. On the next lesson, we are going to learn how to tell time. But you also might want to see, we have lessons later coming about the names of the numbers and the money. Because in Finland, unlike in English, we have names for the numbers. Like if we get grades in school or when we talk about TV programs, we use the different names for the numbers, so that's a bit interesting. You might want to see that one. And also we have one lesson about fast counting. We have even shorter numbers for counting that we use. And we have a lesson for that too. This one you need if you are going to play hide and seek. Okay, see you soon.